Hi guys, I'm here with my Go Calendars Wolf, and today I wanted to show you the comparisons of the F.A.O. Shores Wolves. I finally just completed my collection of them, of all the versions, and I'm very, very, very happy. I still can't believe I did that, but yeah, I'm so happy and thankful to have these guys. And today I just wanted to show you how they all look in comparison. So, here they are. They are all different versions of the F.A.O. Shores Wolf. And I'm going to go in order and kind of do it that way. So first of all, this is the first generation, the brown wolf. Now, he's a very, in very loved condition, as you can see. But this guy has... You would know that you have the first generation of the from the brown wolves by the noses, and the tag is the main difference. He has a leather nose, and his tag is long, and says F.A.O. Shores on it. And it doesn't have the year on the tag, but it was made in he was made in 2007. And he's very beany. He has beans. I don't know if you can hear it, but he's very floppy. Like, extremely floppy. And his legs are very long and skinny. And, yeah, he's just a very, very amazing plush. His legs are beautiful. He's just very beautiful, and his tail is thick. Now, here's the newer version. I didn't realize I got the newer version until I found the old one, and there is a difference in them. First of all, the new version has a, his nose isn't leather, it's made from fabric, and his face is different as well. I'll show you in comparison right now. As you can see, he has more eyes. Like, his eyebrows are more... I don't really know the word I'm looking for right then, but this guy has more of, like, an angry look than he does, I guess. And... I don't really know what it is, but you could kind of tell, like, their snouts are different as well. And this guy isn't as floppy. This guy is also a bit darker, I would say. Like, you can tell his color is just a tad bit different. Like, this guy would be darker, I guess. I don't know. You can just tell by the look of them. Their legs... This guy has longer legs than, well, maybe that's not true. I think they're more thinner. I don't know what they are, but he is very, he's more heavy than the first generation. He's more thick. And this guy, his tag is different. It's this tag. So the first generation has this tag to him. And then this one has this tag. I do not know what year this guy was made in. I have no idea. And he also doesn't have a gold button on the butt. Oh yeah, he does. Never mind, sorry. Yeah, his gold button is right here. Somewhere. It's buried in there. You can barely see it, if you can at all. Yeah, it's right there. I don't know if this guy does. I haven't checked yet. Yeah, I don't think this guy does have a gold button to him. Yeah, I don't see one or feel one. Correct me if I'm wrong, but he doesn't have a gold button. And, yeah, he's different, as you can see. They're too different. Between these two. And lastly, of course, we have the 2013 F.A.O. Shores Wolf. And he's obviously different, in all ways. I got him in new condition, and obviously you can tell, like, what version this is, because he's super different, and this one says 2013 Toys R Us, and yeah, he's very beautiful. He's not as floppy as these two are, but he's still pretty floppy, and he's absolutely gorgeous in all ways, and he's so soft. He's a lot softer than I thought he would be. So yeah, so there's him. I'll make a review on him, maybe, probably not, but maybe. And here, I don't know what year this one is. He's a lot rarer. Well, I don't know, actually. I have no idea. I didn't even realize he wasn't the first generation until I noticed the tag difference and the nose differences, and I was like, oh, crap. I was like, I no wonder why I didn't, this one wasn't as, yeah. But the first, I would definitely recommend the first generation as opposed to this one, because the first generation looks, is a lot more floppier and just more beautiful in my opinion. And yeah, this is the one I was originally wanting, but I didn't realize there's two versions until now. And I really like how I finally got all of them. So at first I felt really bad because I saw this guy and I was like, I want a new one, and I was gonna trade him, but then I was like, oh my god, he's the first generation. Like, they're two different plushies, so now I don't feel as bad. But I really love this guy. This guy is, I love him so much. And he was actually cheaper than him. And he's a lot more loved. He's loved. Very loved. But that's okay. So yeah, there's the complete set of the F.A.O. Shores Wolves. Unless they made a different version of him that I'm not aware about. But, yeah, so I hope you guys liked it. Thanks for watching. Bye.